I got the inspiration for this next song by traveling to Central America. I visited the country of El Salvador. And there was a pianist in the hotel there playing the piano like an American piano player, you know, like any of your favorite jazz piano players, this guy could do it. His name was Carlos Navarro. So I named the song after him. It's dedicated to his wonderful talent. Here's Carlos Navarro. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Thank you.